few days ago, our someone to know celebrated his 100th birthday, and today he marked the momentous occasion by jumping out of an airplane. We're not kidding. The World War II veteran has stories for days, plenty of pep, and a smile that will win you over instantly. Meet Charlie Montanaro.
They came from far and wide with flags and wags and made merry for Charlie Montanaro. Because turning 100 is certainly something to celebrate.
Everybody is just bent over backwards to make sure I'm happy. Well, I'm just as happy as I would be if I had good sense.
Montanaro has a good sense of humor, and he says plenty of good luck.
I've always said that I've wore out 4 guardian angels, and I'm on the 5th one.
Charlie served and survived World War II as a merchant marine. He remembers being out in the ocean preparing to invade Japan.
Anchored off of Iwo Jima, we were loaded with nothing but ammunition.
Fate intervened when the Enola Gay dropped the bomb on Hiroshima.
If we'd have gone, I wouldn't be here. We didn't stand a chance.
Just 2 photos exist of Montanaro's early days. One as a toddler in the early 1920s, and another when he attended Western Military Academy in Alton, Illinois.
Breast drill cadet, my first year.
And soon, Montanaro will have some unique photos to add to his scrapbook, when, accompanied by some of Honor Flight Nevada's best, Charlie will go skydiving in Arizona. Montanaro even told the governor about his plans when Mr. Sisolak called to wish him a happy 100th birthday.
He says, I understand you're going to parachute jump. And I said, yes, I am. Well, he says, you got more guts than I have.
Charlie also has plenty of optimism and unshakable appreciation.
The best part of my life is spent right here in Nevada.
Oh, so sweet. That is Charlie with his dog, Little Bit. And today, Charlie Montanaro and the Honor Flight Group are in Eloy, Arizona for that tandem skydive. Pictures and video of the jump are posted with the online version of this story. So be sure to check it out. And with Someone to Know, I'm Andi Guevara for 2 News.